Hi guys, welcome to another video from the Career Launcher MBA YouTube channel. In today's video, what we would want to go ahead and discuss is how should you realize whether you need to go in for an offline CAT coaching program or not. Now, the easiest way to answer that question is that anybody and everybody should predominantly be actually looking at for an offline program. There need to be specific reasons when you need to look at an online program. Specifically, if I start looking at today's era, you know, with so many online programs coming up, everybody starts thinking that the easiest way of ensuring that time is saved is that I go ahead and I take an online coaching program, because then I can take it from the confines of my home, I will get recorded videos and so on and so forth. But one of the biggest problems in such a scenario is the fact that you forget that CAT at the end of the day is actually a competitive exam. That means you're going to compete against another 2 lakh people. So doesn't that mean that every single day of your coaching life, you need to compete against hundreds? Which means that in order to understand whether you are capable enough of cracking the exam on the final day or not, you basically need to realize that where do you stand in a class of 40-50 students day in and day out. On the online platform, that becomes slightly difficult to understand because not everybody is visible to you, and surely not everybody is going to participate in asking questions and showcase whether they've answered something or not. Whereas in the offline coaching, that is something that will not happen. So if you are competitive in nature and want to realize from day one where you stand vis-a-vis others, offline coaching is something that you have to look at. The second way of looking at it is dividing it into scores. If your scores in mathematics or English in class 10 and 12 have been below 80, that means your basics are an issue. So you basically need that physical touch with a faculty wherein you are able to see their face, you're able to see a board, you're able to see what they write, you're able to ask questions, you're able to meet personally, you're able to go in for one-on-one doubt sessions and so on and so forth. On the flip side, say you've gone ahead and you scored more than an 80 in both these papers in your 10 and 12. Even then, you know, with a 3-year or a 4-year undergraduation program wherein you're forced to probably learn formulae, learn theorems and not really look at how the basic concepts are, you know, emanating, you might still have gone ahead and forgotten the very basic concepts of what you studied from classes 5 to 10. If that is the case, once again, a basic sound formulation is required, which is going to help you crack the exam on the final day. Because at the end of the day, CAT is not something which requires a lot of higher math. It requires basics to be in place. And for that, once again, you should be looking at joining a classroom program. Another thing to keep in mind is, when you join a classroom program, that program doesn't only focus on the CAT exam, it focuses on all MBA entrance examinations. Whereas the online programs are specifically designed for CAT, some may be designed for NMAT, some may be designed for IIFT, SAT and so on and so forth. So if you're looking at this entire bandwidth and the gamut of all MBA entrance examinations covering 8 or 10 of them, you should look at an offline coaching program which is going to, from day one, focus on all aspects of the exam and not just one exam. These are basically some of the reasons why you should look at joining an offline coaching. And predominantly keep one thing in mind. If you realize that time is not an issue and you have the ability to spend a few hours of your day-to-day routine on coaching, which is basically going to form the premise of you cracking that entrance examination, offline coaching is going to be the most important rider in you clearing that exam. Hope we've been able to kind of go ahead and clear out why and what kind of scenarios you should be looking at an offline coaching program. To know more, keep joining us for the future videos. All the best.
Career Launcher. Make your parents explode with joy.